Hey everybody, this is, I'm going to go over this month's mobility. You're going to see a lot of focus on the L-sit and snatches as well. So we want to, you know, be nice and open in our hips for snatches, and also have the length in the hamstrings to actually be able to hold our legs straight instead of bent at the knee. So, three movements, okay? You're going to do two rounds of them. Two of them are moving, dynamic, and one is a stretch. So the first one is downward facing dog, which is a yoga move. But we're gonna add some movement into the legs. Before I get into position, three emphasis points. Notice how I'm pushing my chest forward so that I open my shoulder, and then I really try and, you know, straighten out my back by pushing my hips forward, or backward, I'm sorry, and then I'm gonna pedal in the knees, okay? So you can get into this position however you want. Make sure your fingers are spread, okay? I'm gonna actively try and push my chest from here. I'm pretty flexible in this position, but you're going to kind of pedal the knees, stretching out those hamstrings, okay? Don't forget about your chest and your back being straight. Okay? About 20 of those per leg, kind of freestyle movement, just warm up. Second movement is a pike and a straddle stretch, so really simple. You spend about 2 minutes in this position. Number one is going to be what's feet straight in front of you. For us, let's keep our feet flexed so we get a nice stretch of the calves. And then I'm just going to fold over. One thing to notice here, to be aware of, is there's a big difference in rounding my back and grabbing my toes versus sitting up tall and moving from the hips and then coming down low. Okay, so you can spend some time here, bounce around, open it up, do the same thing as in the straddle position, whether you come forward, pancakes, or you go side. Again, be creative. Do what feels good for your body. Spend about 2 minutes doing that. And then the last one is Cossack squats, which is a side lunge, which some of you will be able to get much further down than others. And all it is to take a nice wide stance. As always, just be aware of your squat mechanics, no weird knee stuff. You have a side lunge down to one side. Stay low if I can. Come to the other side. If you have the flexibility, the range of motion feels good, you come down to the ground, get yourself back up, same on the other side. And if this is not a challenge for you at all, add a kettlebell, whether it's in front or even better, whether it's overhead. All right, that's this month's mobility. Enjoy and happy mobilizing.